tick bites come in a lot of different forms. It kind of depends on your own immune system and how you react to things. Some people don't get any kind of a reaction. Some people get larger reactions. Oftentimes they're a little bit red and puffy, but a lot of things can cause that. Even being pricked by a pricker can do that as well, depending on the person. So it's really hard for an expert to know from a tick bite whether it's actually a tick bite or if it's caused by something else.